bullying is a problem all over the world. In the United States alone, over 165,000 bullied children purposely miss school every day because they are afraid to go. According to students, the five most common places that bullying happens is the restroom, the locker room, the playground, in the hallway, and on the school bus.
Ryan comes to us from a different town, and he has a very powerful story to share with everyone.
It was after school on our way home, and we were on the bus.